It was this power mower that brought a quick end to the life of 21-year-old bride-to-be Elizabeth Shelley. Like wood through a mulcher, the girthful fiancé disappeared beneath the blades of the berserk mower that sent her personality raining down upon the horrified birthday revelers.
Trying to play God, I wouldn't even know how to begin. I'm just helping out. There's too many people in the world. Not enough food. Now, this takes care of both problems at the same time.
But human flesh. How could you do it?
What are you talking about? Hell, half the people in this county have been eating human flesh that I have smoked for over 30 years and loving it.
Thank you. You fool! You're feeding him human brains! You're making him strong!
Make the incision at the base of the skull, cutting away enough of the fascia to get your fingers in, and then grasping firmly with both hands, you pull the skin forward over the head.
I'm gonna go get some food. severed, but not surgery. It looks like the thing's been chewed off.
Where's the